There, Brad Mayo, Tom Sparksato, DeKalb, Illinois. Hey, you gotta check this one out. 2012 Jeep Liberty. Nice vehicle, limited edition. White, nice chrome wheels, nice big sunroof up on top. I'll show you that in a minute. Privacy glass. Rear backup sensors. You got tow package on this vehicle. We got remote access into the trunk there. See how that glass comes up? A keyless entry and remote start on the vehicle. So you can throw some smaller stuff in there, and if you got bigger stuff you need to load in, you just lift that up. You got all that area right there too. Those seats will fold down, that tonneau cover will come out. You got some nice floor mats, Infinity sound system, so upgraded sound. So you got plug-in for your trailer. Comes with the vehicle. I don't think the pitch has ever been used. Four-wheel drive, six-cylinder, plenty of get up and go on this vehicle. Chrome package. Hey, this is nice. No apparent damage around it. Clean auto check. One owner. Ooh, nice saddle leather. Looks nice with the car too, with a dark brown carpet. Look at how nice and big the sunroof is. It's like a convertible top, but it closes up all the way. And is it nice? It's huge. Power windows, door locks for the passenger, nice sleek dash line, AM, FM, CD, satellite radio, plus navigation, automatic climate control, heated front seats, automatic shift. There's your four-wheel drive selector, cup holders, center armrests with storage, cruise control, radio controls on the steering wheel, menu controls, power windows, door locks, and mirrors. There's for your Bluetooth, nice big analog gauges, home link. Like I said, check out that sunroof. You open that baby up, hey, better tie things down because you're going to lose something in that. What's this car missing? You need to get down here and buy this one. Please ask for Brad. Thanks for watching. Call before you come. Have a great day.